Hey everybody, Dino here, and today we're going to be playing an interesting horror game for VR. This one's called the Brookhaven Experiment. Oh, yep, look at that adorable little fellow over there. Yes, basically, it's going to be a shooter. Gotta play the campaign. It's supposed to be kind of spooky. Oh, look at that, T-Rex. Alright, start the first one. Got a knife.
Rama, this is Kali.
A flashlight.
And look out for hostiles. Always check your six. Over.
We have a warning when using the knife or other weapons to strike at enemies. Please be aware of it. Oh, hello. Hey, handsome.
Your tracker is active, and I can see that you're in the old Fulton machining place. There are still enough active GPS satellites to get the job done. I've got reports of a large herd of hostiles in your area. You'd better unholster. Over.
The battery on the flashlight. Guess you get very limited.
I hope that gun of yours is loaded.
Oh, look at that a gun. Squeeze screen.
I hope that gun of yours is loaded.
Alright. Laser, that's always appreciated. Oh wait. Laser's gone. Hello. Headshot. Wait. Oh, nice. Oh, very nice.
Stick to listen only mode. Your voice will draw more of them to your position. As long as you keep moving, that tracker will let me know you're still on mission. Sun is almost down. So take care of any remaining hostiles in that place and get out of there. Over.
Oh! So you get points for decapitations. Alright then. I'm only at 90s. So I can only have a pick between getting more ammo or healing myself. Still got like 90, so I'm just gonna go for ammo. Okay. Ooh, some unlocks. Let's see what I can unlock in this game. Shotgun, machine gun. A Glock, which firepower, roughly the same, firing rate, maybe more capacity, and I think more, I don't know. Revolver, it does way more damage. Oh, it's a 44 Magnum. Oh, and a Desert Eagle. Alright then. Let's see. Ooh, increase your gun's chance of critical hit. Yeah. No flashlights? I can get a flashlight. Okay, no special rounds. Throwable upgrades? Grenades. Yeah. Come on. Use your gun as a melee weapon. Oh, I can hit him. Oh! What did I do? Ah, I pressed the mag release. I don't like how the ones can come up right in front of me like that. That's too close. 9.
From town square, you'll see the lamp. It'll be dark, but you won't miss it. The fire will light your way. Kali out.
Nice. Little elephant. Alright, I survived. How'd I do? Not too bad. Town Square, let's continue, man. Let's go. Let's see how far we can go.
You better be using your flashlight.
Some pills.
Not much use unless you turn it on. Don't turn that flashlight on unless you need it. You'll want to conserve your batteries.
You just told me to turn it on, silly lady. Oh, there you go. Let's use these things set up. Yeah, it's quicker.
You should see the Brookhaven sign from here. That's where all of this started. And that's where you're headed. Clear a path and be ready for anything. Over.
Oh! What's that? Shoot that? Yeah! Flashlight! I hate how they quietly sneak up on you. Up. More stuff, so I'm gonna use flashlight as a laser sight and muzzle brake. Greatly reduces recoil. Let's do that. That's all I got. Now I don't need my flashlight. I don't gotta worry about killing batteries. I can just go knife in one hand, flashlight in the other, gun in the other. Nice. Oh god.
We didn't mean for any of this to happen. We were just curious. How dangerous is it to peek?
Nothing wrong with being a little curious. Jesus. When do I fight that thing? Oh god. Ugh. Anyone around me? He farted! So, I'm supposed to shoot like boxes or stuff like that. Like that little blue thing that got me this flashlight for my gun. And I don't know if it's just like one per round. Did I get hurt? Did he hurt me? I don't know. Enemies killed. Thank you. It's nice. Not that mistaken. Yeah, come on. Let's be quick. Get me. I don't know if they make items drop or damn it. But might as well get the highest one. Too far. I can't shoot that far. I suck. I got one more. So it takes 4 shots to the head to bring him down. Or 2 shots and a knife to the face. 2.
Indoors, you only have to worry about hostiles that can fit through doorways. Outdoors, you better have enough ammo for the bigger specimens.
Oh! Rats! Go, 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 go! Die, die, die! Please, 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 please! Done it!
When you get into that building, you need to make your way and get one of the backup generators going. The generator won't provide enough power for more than emergency lighting, but it will let you use the computers in the observatory. If your path is clear, it's time to move. Kali out.
God! Skip this. 70? Wait, what about my health? I want to heal now. You suck. Lab basement. Oh, wait, maybe. Oh, I heal after every new round. Alright, this old loadout. Anything for me to shoot? Any boxes? Any box? Oh, 4-way!
I can't get your current location. What if you found that generator? Ooh! A hell of a racket while starting up. The noise will attract attention from hostiles. We need to protect that generator until it's at full power. Over.
Oh, God. I don't like this. I remember now why I didn't go back to this game after I first played it. Super scary. Oh my god! I don't like loud noises! Can I get him from here? Yeah! Let's get this. All right. Final score. More ammo. I shot a Glock. I don't know if it really matters. I'm gonna give it a go. Yep. Took 5! And the other one only took 4. What?! No! Ah! Nice! Darn it! I died. That's great. That's, alright. I'll try for one more. Screw it. My basement. Let me actually try to win this. Man! What? I don't know how this is still locked, but I'm going with this. I do not like lock. Why is this locked though? I don't care if it's locked. I'm not using the Glock.
Last known position for June Brookhaven. But I can't get your current location. If you found that generator, it's a hell of a racket while starting up. The noise will attract attention from hostiles. We need to protect that generator until it's at full power. Over.
Come on, bring it on. That's convenient. I got this. No need to waste bullets. No, I'm not even gonna waste a bullet on this guy. Just gotta look out for the big... Big huge woods! I don't believe he actually hit me. Rats. Come on. Oh. Old. Oh, most dangerous enemy. To be here alone. How come all these games is just like bent on like one person saving the entire freaking world? Like how? Oh fuck. That was close. I forget I can move. Ah, the red light makes me think I'm getting hit. Another one. Oh, there you go. Grenades is one hit kill for these guys. Ooh! Oh, yeah. Whatever. Wait. Oh, look at the box. Oh, machine gun. Oh, I gotta look. Oh, wow, those boxes can be anywhere.
You wouldn't believe what we were up to in that place. The limitations of spaceflight, imaging technology, being as they were, having seen as much as we could in our three-dimensional universe, we thought, what can we see where we haven't been? How far through the fog could we pierce? Could we see the past, the future? Could we see other dimensions entirely?
I got to 30 damage. Machine gun! I guess anything else is fine. Yeah! And remember, you can use a gun as a melee weapon. Yeah, fasten to all the bits. See what this does for me. it's fun now. Now this game is fun. It's harder to aim. And sights aren't as good with this. What am I doing? I'm supposed to be saving my bullets. Stop it! Is that it? Am I done? Please tell me I'm done. Oh no, there's one more. And I'm looking for more boxes. Forget you, man. Got hit once. Whatever. Guess the machine gun's alright. Capacity was a lot more. Firepower's low. Looks like it might be same. With that, I wonder if there's any more things to shoot, any more boxes. Yeah, there you go, more light under here maybe. I really want to find. I got 2 grenades left. Come on! Stop with the big guys!
Satellite feed shows me the emergency lights are on. Get upstairs to the observatory and get me that data. Calling out.
Alright, I survived. Labs of I think that's gonna be it for today. Next time, guys, you'll watch me play the Lab Observatory. This game is pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty fun. Fun if you like shooting zombies or demons from hell, whatever you wanna call them. The big guys are a real pain in my butt. But, you know, it's whatever. I'm gonna leave it from, I'm gonna leave it at here for now. Thank you guys for watching so much. This is, Dino signing off. Thanks again so much. Hope you guys enjoyed. Take care.